Previously on Yamaha for Singer Miss Diva Universe 2014, styled by Mintra.com. 15 beautiful girls were revealed to the world, but not everyone could keep up the pace.
Come on, Shivani, you can do it.
A diva lost her chance at the crown, leaving the rest to compete today in the craziest contest of them all.
Why do I not have a boyfriend?
Put the knee back!
Get me a hammer.
Good morning, ladies. Listen up, everybody.
Good morning.
Alara came in
and it was a shocker because whenever she comes with a challenge or some news has to be.
Girls, you're participating in a contest which, should you win it, is going to throw you into a lot of different situations which will require you to think fast on your feet. A day after I won Universe, the United Nations approached me to be a Goodwill Ambassador for them. And a week later, I was in Boston addressing the World AIDS Conference on what the AIDS crisis was in India and sub-Saharan Africa. So, you girls need to be ready and up for anything. And today is that anything. Y'all are going to be addressing your very first press conference.
Press conference? We haven't yet won. Why do you need a press conference?
We were nervous but excited too because it was the first time we were going to meet the press and everybody was really excited about it as well.
The press is not going to interview all of you all together. So they're going to interview you in pairs.
If pairs and elimination had to happen, it would have been very disheartening that if my partner had not performed well because of her, I would have to go home.
Alankrita, you will go with Sri Radhe. Nayonita, Aishwarya. Kanidhi is going to go in with Chahat. Bartika to go in with Karambir. Monisha is going to go in with Hida.
I was really, really happy about Pair with Hida actually. She's a really good friend of mine and she's really genuine at heart.
So Asha is going to go in with Shruti. Minash with Lopa Mudra.
I was paired with Minash and I was like, okay, she'll never stop. Okay, just stop. Take a breath.
Most importantly, you will be judged on this. Girls, the press today will decide which two girls will go home.
All of a sudden, we'll be like, huh? Seriously, two elimination.
Two elimination, it increases chances of you to get out.
I really want all of you all to put your best foot forward.
Yes.
So good luck, and I'll see you downstairs.
Thank you.
Just on the basis of press conference, I just cannot go home. So I had to look my best, I had to give my best, I had no other option.
So our girls think that they're going in to address their very first press conference. What they don't know is that we have something entirely different in mind for them. So I have a few little devils who are going to help me with this challenge today. So listen, don't hide behind the camera. At least our audience needs to know who you are. Come on over.
My society, love me.
I have borrowed a coat from a waiter friend of mine. I'm really glad to be here. And if you told me what we're going to do?
Here, I mean, if you look at it on the monitors, we have this room set up and we've got the labels of all the press that they're expecting to be there. So the girls have no cue that you're even here with us. But to help us keep everything in perspective, I have another really special guest who's coming in today. She's had Miss Universes and Miss Worlds on the cover of her magazine. So we'd like to welcome today editor of Femina, Tanya Chen.
Hi, Tanya. Welcome.
Hi, Tanya. Welcome. We need your expert advice today. So, Tanya, they're not going to know that Cyrus is here and they're only going to hear his voice.
Tanya, you know my voice is slightly gender biased, unbiased. You can't really tell me female, age, anything. So, I have to.
Yeah, and Cyrus, the idea is to put them through things that are just, you know, just give them a chance to really improvise and be spontaneous.
And real life situations, like you fell into a gutter, how would you do your hair?
The first pair that are coming in, Nidhi and Chan.
Hello, this is Rani Rehme.
Yes.
Here's the scenario. This is the award, very famous Times of India award that is there. You have both done very well. So what we want you to do is, you white skirt, you will be Kareena Kapoor, and black skirt, you get to play Priyanka Chopra.
Oh, hi. How are you?
I'm good. How are you?
taste, I'm sure you must be liking it too.
I think it looks better than it's on me than it does on you.
Okay, why don't you try same situation but with Salman and Amir.
Hi Salman.
Oh, Amir.
Same kapde, huh? Chal, put it.
Okay, back to Kareena and Priyanka.
We want you to say the alphabet from Z to A.
Mm-hmm.
And you have to say it like you're saying a pageant speech after winning.
Could you also do something for us?
Jenny, it jabber, it jabber. Right, Jay?
Cool, look at that. Alamrita has just won the Miss Diva Universe pageant and you're walking on the red carpet and you suddenly bump into a Mother Teresa.
Jay.
Good evening. How are you?
Thank you, I'm very well. How are you?
I'm fine.
Would you like to have a seat? I would like to know what changed your life and I would like to know what made you do everything that you've done.
Jesus blessed me and I did so much service to the country, to the people, to the society. I did so much charity.
Okay, now can you just stick to your two dialogues but as the characters?
Chani, ye chaako hai chaako. Rang jaye, to khoon nikalta hai.
Mujhe maloom hai, mere bete ka kaatil kaun hai.
Okay, Aishwarya, the task is you need to convince the person that you went to college with him. You would like to now stay in his house on rent.
Yeah, hello.
Hey, hi, Sam. This is Aishwarya.
Aishwarya, sorry?
You remember we had a common friend, Shruti?
Yeah, Shruti, of course.
I actually need a place to stay for a few days on rent, maybe in your place.
Babes are married. It won't look good.
It's not like I'm going to do anything.
See, Saturday sometimes you can come. My wife's out of town.
I think it'll be more friendlier if your wife and your son are still there in the house,
right? I don't think it'll look good. People will start, they'll think you're some girlfriend and I'm having some affair on the side. No, I don't want all that trouble.
Okay, I'll let you know.
What does your dad do?
He's assistant commissioner of police.
Okay, so then that's cool.
Thank you so much.
Hey, Gopal, put that off, yeah!
Tell me.
Have a say.
Yeah, bolo jaldi, yeah, tell me.
Are you busy?
Mati bhai, Gopal, yaar! Uspe nahi!
Haan, tell me, yaar. Haan, bolo.
I am Naimita Lohan.
Achha, you are from that ICICI, which bank?
No, I'm not from a bank.
Just one sec. Gopal!
Is Gopal your boyfriend?
Look, what is this, yaar? You're wasting my time. Just tell me now fast.
So I need a place to stay and you need to help me.
You want to stay in my house?
I'll stay in your house or any other house you can provide, but I need a stay for about 2 weeks.
See, I'm married, so I don't know if my wife will allow any girl to come with us.
I'm not staying in your bedroom, dude. Don't have high hope. Just any room in your house.
But how old are you?
How old are you, sis?
I'm 34.
So I'd obviously be like a year younger than you.
What do you do exactly?
Dude, I'm gonna become the next Miss Diva.
But aren't you very old to be Miss Diva at 33?
The thing is, they've increased the age by Miss Diva this year.
If you get 100 crores, what would you spend it on? And this has to be a non-charitable cause.
First of all, I will give खुद की प्रॉपर्टी लूंगी 10 करोड़ की जो मेरे भाई बहन है उनके लिए स्टडी में लगाऊंगी आफ्टर एजुकेशन उनका बिजनेस भी बहुत इंपॉर्टेंट रखता है तो 17 करोड़ तो मैं उसमें लगाऊंगी
आई वुड डेफिनेटली वांट टू बाय अ हाउस फॉर माय पेरेंट्स
फॉर
अ क्रोर आई वुड लाइक टू चेंज माय आंसर नॉट 1 crore मे बी इट वुड बी मोर देन दैट आई हैड द
ऑपर्चुनिटी
5 to 6 crore आई डोंट नो हाउ मच एग्जैक्टली विल इट कॉस्ट टू हाउ मच इज दैट 20-40-60 Another 40 crores I would use.
I've never heard people getting 100 crores struggle so much. Thank you very much. Any one of you has to choose to sing a gana Hindi mein और एक गाना अंग्रेजी में स्टार्ट टुगेदर सिंग टुगेदर एंड इट हैज टू कंटिन्यू टुगेदर
And the way you merged, it was like your Lakshmika Kare all the time. I thought S.P. Burman has come back to life with Glenda Jackson over there.
Thank you so much.
Well, you have to go to the mirror and you have to just talk to the mirror. But the question you ask, that will sort of be judged.
Why is our country not progressing even after it being the second largest population in the world?
I don't care.
Mirror, mirror on the wall, who's the fairest of them all? Don't you think to win Miss Diva 2014, I've got it all?
Listen, I think you're not taking this seriously enough.
Not at all.
You're too relaxed, okay?
Give me another question.
A nice personal question.
That's a personal question? I think why do I don't have a boyfriend?
Come closer to the mirror.
I leave my number on the mirror. Okay.
First thing I want to ask...
No, first thing, get to the point. No,
what am I supposed to do?
That's not the question. Ask the damn question. Ask the proper question.
Does Ren look good at me?
See it with some expression.
Does Ren look good at me?
Don't shout.
How do I look today?
Put the bloody knee back. Put the legs together like you're in the army.
Hi, mirror. How do I look today?
Much better. You look good.
Thank you so much.
Next question.
So, does Ren look good on me?
Yes, but you should use more red. Put the knee back. What is this? Can't break the knee.
Take me a hammer.
What dress would you think compliments me the best?
A long one. Thank you. Lopa, very nice. Minaj, thank you as well.
Thank you.
I just really went on and on with Lopa Mutra, right?
Asha, I think kind of really struggled considering that she went second and she had the time to really think about what she wanted to say.
Girls, we come down to the end of the episode, which is elimination time.
This was never meant personally. Don't let her get into your head.
That's where I want her.
I had some of the best teachers in the world. I couldn't help but change.
I'm trying to accept your victory without gloating, Mrs. Clark.
Micromax presents The Good Wife. Coming up next on Zee Cafe.
Presented by Micromax Canvas Gold. Can dazzle you in association with GarrettLane.com and Tourism Australia.
A hard day. Leave it all behind you and escape to the world of rocker. It's your world. It's design. It's innovation. It's rocker.
Squeeze. Stir. Share. All the goodness of milk, all the deliciousness of Hershey syrup. Hershey syrup, now in a tri-pack at rupees 10.
Hi Reshma, this is for you.
This is for you, Mahi.
Hi Dolly.
This is for you, Raj. This is for you.
I pledge
with my whole heart.
And then indeed later, or on the stomach too.
Then I'm gonna fast for you.
This time we'll fast for you.
ब्लेंडर किसके लिए?
ये मम्मी के दीदी के लिए।
और ये हेडफोन?
ये मम्मी के भाई के बेटे के लिए।
और ये स्मार्टफोन किसके लिए?
ये मम्मी के हस्बैंड के लिए।
हैप्पी दिवाली मिस्टर वर्मा।
सेम टू यू मिसेस वर्मा।
इस दिवाली अपनों को दीजिए खुशियों का तोहफा। Amazon Diwali Dhamaka Week mein shopping kare aur paaye har roz best deals aur savings.
Squeeze, stir, share. All the goodness of milk, all the deliciousness of Hershey syrup. Now in a tri-pack at rupees 10. It's not
that easy. Cyrus, Tanya, you've seen our 14 girls.
I'm stressed. Too much stress.
It comes down to the hard part of the episode.
Yeah, who can take stage?
Yes. But what did you think in general, Tanya, with the girls? Who stood out today? Cyrus really went on and on with Lopa Mutra, right?
and she held it for as long as she could. And yeah, both of them did a damn good job.
Yes. I like the two acting ones.
Alaa and Shri Rade. Today I felt that, you know, considering that they were working in pairs, she sort of, you know, didn't really give Shri Rade a chance to kind of talk.
I wasn't sure, like, if we'll be able to coordinate and do well and get the whole scene out properly, if we'll be able to compliment each other for the fact.
And our singers, Vartika and Karanvi, I think as a team, they did incredibly well.
Yes.
Well, sometimes we were like, oh, what kind of task is this? But I was happy with my performance and Karanvi as well. We had victory speeches. We had Shruti and Asha. Asha, I think, kind of really struggled, considering that she went second and she had the time to really think about what she wanted to say.
It was indeed very weird because we are just blabbering something about addressing the gathering, like the victory speech in reverse order, and the brain was actually not running that much.
So, Cyrus, very quickly, who stood out for you today?
Sheila, because she was what she was. What you see is what you got. I love that. She was from Allahabad. She's not ashamed of who she is. Not ashamed of the way she talks. She's not a urbane girl in that sense.
Chahat and Nidhi, I did like what Chahat, I think she completely led that. Nidhi, on the other hand, sort of was completely overshadowed. And then we have the phone calls, the Navamita and Aishwarya.
Yeah. During the phone call, the conversation became really awkward. He is the person with bad intentions. And that really made me really uncomfortable.
So Navamita wasn't willing to give up at all, and
she did manage to get the place on rent.
Yeah.
From,
you know, I
will
not cry, whatever.
Yeah. So thank you so much. I think we are in somewhat of an agreement as to who was strong today and who the
someone
were previously. I wish we could, genuinely.
So I don't want to say this to men. You're fired.
Let's not say how the Cyrus is. You have work to do.
When we all finished our respective tasks, we all were in a room. We just closed our eyes and I was hoping that we were not eliminated.
Hi!
How was that? Good?
Good. Yes.
So, I want to introduce you all to the voices behind all that. The lady is somebody that you will see a lot of should you win. She's an editor of one of the leading magazines in our country. So, I want to introduce to you the editor of Femina, Tanya Chetan.
How are you? You all did a fabulous job.
Yeah, I think they were great. But let's quickly bring in our co-conspirator.
Yes.
So, girls, I want you all to say his name really loud. If you're... Tanya, you all saw them on a screen, you all saw, put them through the paces, got them all sweaty and hot and bothered.
Okay. You don't want to. My father wears only a lungi and walks around with a pen.
What, father might have something to fear from Aishwarya's father, who's the commissioner of police. But Tanya and Cyrus, before you go, one of you girls is going to win a wonderful hamper. That is going to be actually Cyrus's decision or the person that for him stood out today, and I'm sure he'll give you the reasons as well as to why he stood out.
Everyone is very good, but I really liked Shri Rade because it just charmed all of us and we laughed a lot and enjoyed it. And please, we would like to present this gift hamper, Shri Rade. And it comes from number one retail chain in India where technology is at your service. Well done.
Which had a beautiful tablet inside. So it gave me such a boost, you know, that somebody even like him is so encouraging and so supportive. You feel really nice and you feel like, yes, I can do it.
Great. So girls, can you all please give Tanya and Cyrus a big hand? Cyrus, thank you so much. As always, as always.
And remember, all wins or loses, don't take it out on me. After this, all fantastic. I'm sure you'll do well in life. Right, Tanya?
Yes, of course.
Let's blame it on Lara.
You're the brilliant. Of course.
Tanya, thank you so much. It was such a pleasure.
Thank you.
Thank you for being with us.
Bye.
Bye. Girls, we come down to the end of the episode, which is elimination time. I will call out four names. You became a secondary participant to the same challenge. You were unable to communicate. So two girls will go home tonight.
This procedure's not ready.
You can't make it work.
You know you can't do that.
One day we both succeed. And we both save a person's life. And we will walk on the moon.
Season 10, tonight at 10 p.m. on Zee Cafe.
Presented by Good Night Advanced Express System, Express Zone 8 Dun. Co-powered by ChinaSnapD.com. But Chanty Rabo, in association with the Judge Nani, the Judge Suzuki Kickster, and Indian Jerry Man Mantra.
When was the last time you saw something for the first time? Studio, see it all.
Squeeze, stir, share. All the goodness of milk, all the deliciousness of Hershey syrup. Now in a trial pack at rupees 10.
I pledge. We pledge.
My pledge cut down.
With my whole heart.
With my whole heart.
With my whole heart.
And an empty stomach.
And an empty plate. Oh, and a stomach.
To fast for you.
To fast for you.
I'm gonna fast for you.
This time we'll fast for you.
If you could, you'd get the wood on your own. Get it polished on your own. Get the furniture delivered on your own. But since you can't, leave it to us. Choose from the unlimited range of furniture on pebblefry.com. Happy furniture to you.
Meri Sunday brunch ki recipe?
Sweetie ki light and saucy gossip.
Us pe Rohan ki show off ki spring cake.
Thodi si naughty shararatein.
Aur thoda sa gorgeous olive oil.
Gorgeous olive oil is so light and heavy ki sabke saath aapka Sunday brunch bane full of life.
Ye hai Meri Sunday brunch ki recipe aur aapki
gorgeous for food that's full of life.
Ek din thoda late kya ho gaya? Tu pressure cooker ki tarah ubal rahi ho.
Meri prestige pressure cooker ke bare mein kuch mat bolo. Ye tujhse zyada dependable hai.
ओए चाहे जिसकी बीवी पे सीटी बजा ले मेरी बीवी पे सीटी बजाए ना
जो बीवी से करे प्यार वो प्रेस्टीज से कैसे करेगा गर्ल्स वी कम डाउन टू द एंड ऑफ द एपिसोड व्हिच इज एलिमिनेशन टाइम
मैं बहुत टेंस थी मैं बस प्रेयर कर रही थी प्लीज अदा पाक मेरा नाम नहीं आना चाहिए क्योंकि आई डोंट वांट टू बी इन बॉटम फोर
So two girls will go home tonight. I will call out four names.
We didn't know who got what task. We didn't know what was going to happen, on what basis they were going to eliminate us.
The first name that I'm going to call out is Monisha.
I was so upset because she is my very good friend.
Currently.
Everything just went in slow motion for me. My heart started beating really fast and I was very nervous at that point of time. Nidhi being called scared me even more because she was my partner and you kind of start thinking that am I going to be there too?
And the final name. Is Asha.
Shocked to see me in the bottom four.
Asha, no one expected her to be in the bottom four.
Nidhi, you were given a challenge and you had Chahat as a partner. With whatever the roles were that you were playing, Chahat came across as the clear winner. So much so, you became a secondary participant to the same challenge. Monisha, you were unable to communicate. So today, you did shine. Karanveer, you came into a room and sat down with your hands crossed, your body language very close. You didn't want to be there.
When I entered the room, I made my expressions like this and my body language was like this, like I'm nervous.
Asha, you had tremendous difficulty following instructions today. It was just a bunch of things that were coming out in a hurry. The feeling that we got was that you didn't take it seriously enough. Girls, when I call your names, you all will leave the room immediately. Monisha, you're going home tonight.
able to believe, like, you know, okay, fine, she's actually going to send me home. So she called my name and I asked, okay, should I go? She said yes. And even while walking, I'm like, no, she's going to call me back. This is not happening. I walked out of the door and then I realized, like, okay, fine, this is real.
Asha, she will be going home.
Few days back, I entered the pageant and now I'm out. Poof, just like that.
I think she was the strongest competitor here in this whole pageant. When she got out, I was in a complete shock.
So, Manisha and Asha's elimination happened, I didn't think about them, because I was in the bottom four. And when my name wasn't taken, I was relaxed.
Girls, another challenge, another day, a prestigious title in the offering. Each and every one of you deserves to be here. Good night.
Good night. Good night. Thank you.
Dear Asha and Monisha, while things don't always work out as planned, things always work out for the best. Situations can catch you off guard, but please don't let this shake the belief you have in yourself. You are brave. You are a superstar. You are a diva. Have hope. Have courage. Love, Diva.
You'll be required to be red carpet ready at most times. So we're here today for today's challenge, which is called Style Yourself. Once you're ready, we're going to do a photo shoot with each one of you girls. Girls, please welcome Namita Kalra. The second person for today, Jatin Kampani. You're going to have 3 minutes with the photographer to give him your best shot. Today, you will be judged on Style Yourself, and two girls will be eliminated.